Good evening, fine folks of YouTube MEN, and welcome back to Monochrome. It's not welcome back at all, because it's the first time I've ever played this game. It looks awesome, though. It's a puzzle game, but there's action involved. Events taken from the day of the drone uprising. Monochrome Mining Facility, October 2380 AD. So, I don't know how long I was talking for without realizing that the recording hadn't started yet. If this is the first time you see me in this video, good evening, fine folks of YouTube and me, and welcome to Monochrome. This isn't the first time you've seen me in this video. I have no idea why the recording stopped. However, the recording stopped for some reason when I pressed buttons. Maybe I pressed a button myself. I don't know. I don't know why it happened. Okay. Monochrome metal. New alien metal warning. Volatile. Reacts to colored energy. E. Throw held object. Scroll adjust held object. There's tables and stuff everywhere.
Greetings, technician.
Hello. Oh my god, you have a smiley face. You are officially my new best friend.
Follow me to the testing tunnel, please.
Good eye, mate.
Nose to the grindstone, am I right?
I know, totally.
I suppose it's not a boring job. Just look at this stuff.
I know, it's
Isn't
coloured.
Isn't it fascinating? The monochrome metal reacts to different energy. You've got sticky monochrome from the magenta energy, and weightless smog monochrome from the yellow energy. This way. This one is my favourite. The shockwave monochrome. Unfortunately, the energy doesn't do anything by itself, and only works on the monochrome metal. I tried to blue myself once, but the energy bounced right off. This way.
You know, color doesn't really isn't energy. I mean, it's just spectral light and game crashing and me moving around. Okay. Oh. Oh, that beam. What you talking about, fellas? They're definitely getting crack out the wall.
I have unlocked a case for you. Please put on the dynamic, vibrant interface for controlling energy, or as we like to call it, the glove.
Oh wow, that's original. So it's the device. You called it device. That is...
This way, please.
Oh my god, I've got the skinniest arms ever. Oh, they're my arms!
Whoa, this place is a mess.
G'day, mate. Hey, g'day, g'day, g'day.
The protocol for the lab, will you? Turn on the large machine over there. Usually you need two people to trigger both pressure plates, but you've got one of those gloves, so I'm sure you'll manage.
Oh my days. And did that do anything? Oh, wait, hold on a minute. Did that work? Are you covered in purple stuff?
Grab one of those cubes. They're heavy enough to trigger the pressure plate.
What pressure plate? Where is this you didn't mention a pressure plate to me, you dude. Oh, wait, these pressure plates. Okay, that makes sense. Sorry, I'm still ill, folks. I do apologize. I'm still slightly not alive from my weeks of being off. I've got a throg just resting on the edge of my throat.
Initiating testing chamber reset protocol. Testing protocol aborted.
Oh, my.
Damaged energy cell.
Oh, crap.
There's a leaking cell. Drain that leak with your glove. That should clear it up.
My glove has a draining tool. Oh, left click to shoot. To drain.
Okay.
Oh, just sucked that shit up. Oh, God.
You're lucky the energy only reacts with the monochrome metal, or we'd really be in trouble.
Why did you color code your energy, whatever this stuff is? Who color codes energy? That is like some science... Oh my God, we're in Black Mesa. Okay. What do I do now? Do I shoot the stuff?
Now shoot the energy back into its cell. The PDF says...
Scanning energy levels.
Wait, there's a PDF about this? Did not read the PDF.
Reset protocol resumed.
Go on, engage me.
Shockwave energy test, alpha.
Engage. Oh!
Okay.
Teleportation devices.
Let's test the shockwave energy first.
Let's not.
If the monochrome metal is refined enough, it should release the shockwave that will boost your jump. Just take some of the blue energy from the...
We'll take it all. I'm taking all the blue energy. Metal. Oh, shit.
We'll be monitoring the energy levels from the other side of the glass. Grab the lever to signify it when you've completed the task.
And... Oh, it didn't work. No! Oh, crap.
Timing is everything here.
Ow. Okay, so... So, grab lever. I can't reach the damn lever. Hold a minute. There we go! Double jump skills!
And now to check the monochrome shockwave strength. Drone, get another monochrome block.
Why me?
Because I said so.
Say it again. I dare you.
Why me? Don't go! Don't do it! You evil son of a bitch.
Importing extra monochrome. Initiating shockwave energy.
I have a cough too. How did he... Oh, let's put
That's
all this...
More like it. Okay. Watch out, technician. That's our so-called unbreakable glass. But don't get any in your eye, for obvious reasons.
But it's unbreakable. What's the problem with getting it in your eye? Put it all back in here. Good, tied up after ourselves. Don't mind me. Just... I'm the technician, dude, but I'm also... No, I'm it. No, get back in there. Testing shockwave. Okay, so do I have to get back upstairs? Do I have to get back? Fellas, you didn't tell me what to do next.
The cyan colored energy won't do anything by itself. But when combined with the monochrome metal, it's quite shocking.
Okay, put you there. Take some of you. Crap. Okay. I'll time it perfectly. There we go. And... There we go. You said that I was on break. Oh, shit.
Resetting testing chamber. Initiating.
Engage!
Get away from it! Zap it again! Zap it again!
Fuck that, no.
I am alive. Found by...
I touched anything.
Ow! Rebooting. Initiating sticky
test.
Oh,
what happened? Okay, we have...
It's inside. Damn it! That's the fifth one this week.
Well, okay, health insurance.
Is only useful as...
Gotta get on the health insurance, buddy. Gotta be dumb. Okay, what do we do next? Mr. Fluffy, I'm...
Ow.
Leave bitches!
Ow! Block. Ow! The beams. Help me. Ow! Help me, please!
Okay.
Ow! Block.
I don't... Buddy, I literally have no idea how.
Block the beams.
All right, you can say that. You can just.
Block.
Ow.
Block.
Can we smash it?
Ow.
Okay.
Block.
Ow. Yeah, but buddy, I don't know how to block the beams.
Block. Block. Ow.
But block no, I literally don't know how. I have no.
Ow. Help me.
Oh, okay, we'll just do this.
Block. Block the beams.
Ow. Saved your ass. You're welcome.
Damn it. It got away. Why did you do that?
Because you're being mean to him.
It's probably gone and hidden itself in the air vents.
Dude, okay, you were slapping him with a little radiation.
If the monochrome's purity is spot... What the heck? Hey, run. Everybody, run. Run! Run!
What the fuck? Okay, fuck it, we're running. No. Guys.
Shall we finish testing the monochrome?
No, I'm good. I'm good.
The sticky monochrome test.
No.
Your life will be forfeit.
Look, dude, I just saved your ass. It's fucking Black Mesa and Portal Run into one. Okay. Yeah, for sticky stuff, you're not actually that sticky. You're actually not that sticky. Oh, I see. Oh, ninja movements. Awesome. Oh, I need to pick you up then. I'll take it. Okay. No, don't you... Son of a bitch. Come on. Come on. Don't need you. Okay. Okay. Think. Did nothing. Okay. Hmm. Puzzles. Every time with puzzles. You stick! You stick to things? That is awesome. How can I jump? There we go, okay.
Well done, human.
Thanks, appreciate it. Now you're not killing me. Ow, 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 ow.
Initiating smog energy test.
Wait, what? Oh, okay. What does the smog test do? Okay, that goes like that. Okay, so... You... can go here. And I'm just gonna cheat. Okay, we can't cheat. Never scratch that idea. Can't cheat. Okay, take some of you. Please. Does it turn you into... Does it liquefy your ass? I've no idea, literally have no idea what this stuff does. I won't lie to you. I've got it. I know what it does now. Shoot the fucker. There we go. Take all the stuff back. Come back in here. And then just shoot it again. You see?
Smog energy
skillage. Major league skill. Major league skill.
Deemed exceptional. Human life deemed unnecessary.
Wait, what? Sorry, I didn't catch that.
Technician, I'm still miraculously alive.
Awesome!
Get to the communications hub. Take the main elevator and call HQ for...
Are they going to actually help, though, or are they going to be dicks?
It will be my eyes and ears from here.
Oh, no, I don't know.
Never mind.
Drone HC7L2. Preparations are complete.
Ship.
We must gather in the engineering station now.
Ship.
At once.
Okay. So, shit hit the fan in the most colossal... Okay, fuck it, never mind. We've done that joke too many times this week. Dude, I need that. Dude, I need that. High robot that's pulling on the head of a human. Give me a second. I think I'm going back. Just turn the sound down slightly because it was ringing in my ears. Oh, there's blood everywhere. These folks do not look happy. Oh, he was shaking hands and then died. Oh, there's a circle behind the wall. Press. No idea what I just pressed, but it seemed like a good idea to press it at the time. Would this hurt? That actually hurts! I did nothing. Okay, well, I'll leave you guys to it. You seem busy. Hello? And that way's deaded. You guys are all dead. This is not going well. This is actually not going well. It's not. Food. Just has food. Okay. Okay, so this button here... Shit. Okay, stay. No. Stay. Go. Son of a bitch. mother of how? Okay, that did not work. Okay. If I smog, I can't move you when you're smogified. Didn't work. Okay, potato. Son of a muffin. Okay. Okay, just, no, just. I need to get through the door. I just don't know how. Decisions. There we go. You sit there. Stick like that. Awesome. Just take you back now, Ashley. Leave you here. Just take you. Okay. Take you. There's blackness. And there's a lone screen. The drones tortured and took the life of every human in the facility. Curiously, they left one employee alive. It turned the recording off again. If it broke the recording, I'd be pissed.
If it turns around, you're dead. Just stay there. And whatever you do, don't get close to it. I'm serious. Don't even get close just to see what will happen. I'll tell you what will happen. It'll blast you with its antenna and pop. Right in the head.
Yo, numbnuts. I bet you better run. Because I'm awesome.
Vaporize you in a second. We still need to follow it. Without the access key, it's stole. We can't get to the communication center and call for help.
Took everything from that cell, that dude died. Oh, that's empty. Not anymore, it's not, because I just stole its stuff. Oh, crap. Well, I'm just going to see if my recording's blew up, because this game does not like my recording software. So, okay. All good. All is good. Okay, so we need to do some other stuff. Let's go down here. Oh my god, there's a perp... There's a... What the f... How is... Oh, it's the purple energy stuff. Okay. That is awesome. That is amazing. Okay. Oh, okay. So... press it again. Shit. Fuck. There we go. Okay. We need to get up. Fucking fork fell on the floor. Okay. So. Oh, a light bridge. Okay. Put you on the light bridge thingy. Awesome. Okay. Now, I have to find a way back up. Can we go this way? We can go this way. Awesome. Look, there's nothing this way. Okay, there was no reason to go this way at all. But now I know that way's awesome. And these stairs, I want these stairs in real life. Okay. Buy you with purple stuff. And then... stay on there! There we go. Amazing skills. Okay, get across here. There's blood everywhere. That is for... Oh my god, this dude died. He got stabbed apart with thingies. Okay, can we go this way? Okay, the door's broken. Follow the door. Aha. I see. Shit. Okay. Pick up you. Take you with me. Bollocks. Go. There we go. Come on. It's like Paul all over again. Surely they'll disintegrate now. Wasn't the heart put me to this decision? Never mind, scrang it. Never mind. Let's just go. Let's just... Hi!
Ignore what I just said before. See if you can get close and figure out why it's not attacking you, like the other drones did.
Yeah, no, I'm
if
good.
If the opportunity arises, grab the access key off it.
No, I'm really quite good. Not going. Well, let's go this way. Oh, Call of Duty moment. Call of Duty, Black Ops 3. There we go.
Singed my circuits. Looks like this way has caved in.
He's a robot.
On one human hand, there is another path on the other side of the stationary drone. But on the other human hand, it's blocked off by unbreakable glass. We've only got two, haven't we?
He's not really human. Oh, bollocks! Every fucking time. The green says that move humans. It's the purple says that move robots. Okay, the plan is, we're just gonna Jenga the fuck over here. That's what I'm doing. This is clearly not what I'm meant to do. Oh, poop! Wasn't meant to do that. Nope. There we go. Oh. Shit. Oh, crap. Oh, Pope. Okay, let's do this all over again. Is this what we even meant to do? Because I imagine it's not. Oh, fuck monkeys. No, bad idea. No. Don't mind me. Let's go get the other one. There we go. We've got the whole, tippy-toe thing. Okay. And jump. Fuck, Muffin. And we can pick you up. That's fine. We can do this. Let's not fall to our death. Woo! Woo! Jump. There we... Oh. Did you see my ninja skills? Jump. Oh, I bet there was no reason to go around here at all, was there? There was literally no reason to go here at all. Which is fine. Totally, fuck it. I'm jumping down. Yellow. Press. It's the repulsor stuff. Days since last screen... Scramble loophole exploit. If I turn this off, I bet that turns off as well, doesn't it? Bet it does. This doesn't turn off regardless. Okay. Clearly some techno bollocks has been going on here. Which is fine. However, I have no idea what to, do. Really, I could have done this the whole time. Oh. I see. Oh yeah, wait, that's the problem. And shoot it away. I said don't fall, numbnuts. Shoot. Nope. I'm going to take you with us because you're going to fall. I can feel it in my balls. You are blatantly a companion cube. I'm sorry, but it's just obvious. You are obviously a companion cube, and it's just truly obvious. I'm dying. Oh, I'm dying. Ouch. No. Don't fall up. Don't. Okay, that'll do. Because then we can ninja jump around here. Freaking Black Ops 3 style slide around here. Bring one of you fine folks round. Like so. There we go. Take you, put it on you. I'm assuming you're allowed in. You are. Fuck. Okay, glass is broken. You're not able to, you can't go that way. Okay. But this can happen. But then that happened. But then that happened. Okay. Shit. Leave you here and blow the fuckers up. Didn't blow anyone up. Okay, that was awkward. That was awkward. And jump. And sideways. Can I get a sideways ninja high five? Cause I'd, where am I going? Unbreakable glass. Here we go. Put you down. Go. There we go. Happy days. Just take this back for now.
Ouch. Look at that one.
Oh, that's not.
The casing has been punctured and he's leaking oil everywhere. What a mess.
I know. Look at all this raspberry juice that looks so much like blood. I need to get my stuff back. Well, let me get it back. Oh, fuck. Power cell. Will that press the button? Will not press the button. Well, we now know. You go down. Where do you go down? No, you don't go down. There's nowhere to go down to. You go nowhere. None of you guys go anywhere. I'll just take that back. Put it back in there for the time being. Jump. Oh, fuck, that hurt. Ow. Shit. Okay. Get in. There we go. There we go. Jump. Fuck. There we go. Okay. Okay, what? What's up here? Son of a... This would be so much easier with a portal gun. There we go. Oh, you... What did that do? What did... That literally did nothing. No, this is going to do nothing. Apart from... Oh, I see. Ow. Aha! I am awesome in this game! I'm a... Shit. Bollocks balls. Well, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this video here. Thanks for watching. I've been doing, you've been amazing. If you like this video, answer dearly, put a comment down below. And as always, stay awesome. Beep. We can't change that. D-Widdle. What the fuck is D-Widdle? Is that some sort of rapper? I'm MC D... Does anyone say MC anymore? Am I that old-fashioned? Fuck it, I'm 21 going on 40.